All right, well, you're live, so.
Good evening, people. They're listening to what I was saying.
Okay.
They can hear what I'm saying. You see, you can't hear me.
No.
Hey, and welcome to another episode of The Through Podcast. I am your visionary, Queen Angela. And if you are a diva that's looking to amplify your voice and you're looking for a home, we have space for you. Come on over and join them divas of Yahweh and amplify your voice.
Are you a business expert? Ready to make a difference in the world of starving entrepreneurs? Join us for the Black Business Summit, streaming live on The Crew Podcast, August the 3rd from 12 to 3 p.m. We're calling all business leaders who are passionate about educating, empowering, and encouraging the next generation of Black entrepreneurs.
Oh, mercy, mercy me. All things ain't what they used to be now. Where did all the blue skies go? Poison is the wind that blows from the north and south and east. Oh, mercy, mercy me. All things ain't what they used to be now.
Dropping in September, Book 2, Footprint in the Sands of Time of 3-book series. The Legacy Chronicles, The Journey Through Time and Eternity.
At Wings of Transformation Publishing, we are committed to helping our authors reach their goals and pursue their dreams of becoming published authors. We work closely with each author to ensure a successful publishing experience. And we are dedicated to helping them tell their stories in the most meaningful and impactful ways. We look forward to putting you on the path to writing your book.
Aspiring Authors Magazine is a founding sponsor for Da Crew Podcast. Get featured inside the magazine and allow your voice to be heard around the world.
Aspiring Authors Magazine is an international magazine founded in May of 2020 by Queen Angela. Get featured!
Tune in to Delay But Not Deny. Every second Monday and fourth Friday of each month. This is the show that you don't want to miss.
Hey, 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 y'all. Come on in, come on in, come on in, come on in. I'm probably looking a little rough, y'all. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. But you have to stay ready.
I apologize. I think my host is here. But again, y'all, if y'all would, please share it out. Know that we are not streaming live on Facebook anymore. So I need you guys to make sure that y'all are sharing the links out and inviting individuals to tune in to their favorite location. It may be LinkedIn, it may be YouTube, or it may be Twitch. But if y'all would, please share this out. I'm going to move on out the way and allow the host to come on.
Hey, everyone. First and foremost, let me apologize for my tardiness. Today has today like never before. But you have jumped into a chat with me here on Delay But Not Denied, the podcast, where you may be delayed, but you're never denied. So tonight, I'm not going to be before you very long. I don't have a guest, and I haven't mastered having a conversation with just me. So tonight, I just want to talk about setting up how your future is going to be and what you speak over yourself. My granddaughter has confirmations that she says every morning. And just want to read them to you just because she knows them. And so she says, "Hi, I'm Kaylani. I am kind. I'm loved. I try my best. I can do hard things. I believe in myself." And so I asked her, "Did that make you feel good?" And she says, "Yes." And I asked why. She says, "Because I'm Kaylani and I can do anything." And I've made some, well, my son's girlfriend made some affirmations for me just to help me along the way with where I'm trying to be within myself and the people around me. So I am Latonya. I'm loved by many. I am at peace with my past, and I am in control of my future. I am a magnet for success and prosperity. I thrive independently. I take radical responsibility for making my dreams come true. I'm valued. I'm confident in my abilities. I am a source of inspiration to many people. So I ask you all, what do you do to get yourself going? How do you keep yourself moving in the right direction? You know, life is hard, and it's not always easy to remain positive. So you know, I'm taking comments or what have you. Miss Lissell, good night, Miss Powder. So as you know, you probably can tell I am winging it. But just wanted to encourage somebody somewhere to show up for yourself. Even if you show up late, show up for yourself. You are your own representation and nobody can tell it like you. So, you know, whatever you have to do to put one foot in front of the other, do that. If it's not hurting anybody, if it's not causing you harm within yourself, do that. Like, your mental health, your mental state of mind needs that. So, you know, I would just like to say that, well, they can't see my comments. I'm sorry. Okay, let me see if I'm doing this right. I don't know if anybody can see my comments, but Black Diamond, I see you. You use a vision board. Okay. what does your vision board entail, if you don't mind sharing that? Like, you know, what was it that brought you to making that vision board for yourself, and where do you see it taking you? And so, you know, that's always been a thing for me. Like, you have to show up for yourself. Mental health is real. It really is real. So many people crack under pressure because they don't have anybody to talk to. They feel judged. They feel like nobody believes them. And if you find yourself in a situation where you feel like, you know, none of that is where you want to be, then sometimes it's good to seek out people you don't know, because, I mean, they can really help you. Yes, ma'am, broke don't look good on me, and it don't look good on me either. So I get it. I understand it. And it's just things like that. You have to speak things over yourself. Like, I hate seeing people say, I'm out with my little broke best friend. Why are you speaking brokenness over that, baby? Don't do that. Speak wealth, health over that child. I'm out with my little rich best friend, even if you're the one footing the bill. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, just be careful. There's so much power in the tongue, and it can be used for some of the worst things. And it's up to you to decide what you're using that power for. You can use it for good. You can use it for bad. It's not, you know, in your best interest to use it for bad. However, you know, free will. So, you know, absolutely. Proverbs 18 and 21. Absolutely. And so, you know, you just have to find you. Even if that means getting with yourself, the nakedness of you, and just getting to know who you are, peeling off the layers of trauma, drama, and all of those things that have held you in the place that you are, that have held you in like your own mental prison. You have to do the work. Like, you have to see your worth and decide that, hey, I can't live like this. I can't do this. I deserve better. I'm worth more. And go from there. Like, you know, you have your whole life. And for some of us, we have more of a time behind us than we have in front of us. So, you know, you have to make every moment count. And right, what works for you doesn't always work for everyone. Absolutely. 'Cause no two people are walking this journey the same way. If they say they are, they're lying. And because it's not that simple. We all have our own trials and tribulations that we have to endure. I always say God never said that it wouldn't rain. He just promised that we wouldn't get wet. And I believe that, like, with my whole heart, no matter how deep depression has taken me down the rabbit hole, I'm still here to fight. Like, I'm fighting for me. I'm not waiting on anybody else to fight for me. It's me against me at this point. And, you know, it's all in what you want to see for yourself. You know, where you want to see yourself in the next 5-10 minutes. You got to find your niche. You know, a lot of people don't know what their purpose is. And, you know, for a while, I didn't know what mine was. You know, I had my son at 16. I quit school because I was being bullied. And, you know, so, like, you have to stick up for yourself. You have to trust in whomever you believe that they guide you. They guide your steps. They order your steps. And they keep you in a frame of mind that when you feel yourself going off the deep end, you're able to bring yourself back because you're needed. You know, you may not believe that. You may feel like you don't mean anything to anybody, but somebody is out there rooting for you. And you have to fight for them. You have to fight for yourself for them so they see what it looks like. Is it always pretty? No, it's not. It's not. Know that you're never alone. If anybody from this podcast can do anything for you, if you need somebody to talk to, it's a bunch of ladies. And, you know, we all have listening ears. And so, you know, no matter who you reach out to, we're all here via Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. We're the Crew Podcast. This is Delayed But Not Denied, the podcast. This is season 2, episode 106. And I'm grateful. I'm grateful for the opportunity to be able to stand here right now with nothing prepared and just allowing God to use me in the way that he see fit. So, you know, no matter what that looks like in this moment, just know that you're not alone. You're not alone. We hear you. We see you. We love you. And we're here. Like, you don't have to suffer in silence. I know that's like a cliche that you hear often, you know, on TV and radio or what have you, but it's true. You don't have to suffer in silence. Yeah, I hope that something that I've said tonight has indeed, you know, touched somebody. If you need somebody to talk to, I'm Latonya Michelle Littlejohn. It's not hard to find me on social media. I'm here. Like, I may not have all the answers. I may not even be in a place to fix whatever you have going on, but it's okay. And I'm here to let you know that it's okay. And you can get through anything if you just believe in yourself. I want to thank everybody for watching tonight and joining me. I did hop on late and I apologize sincerely. I'll be back on the fourth Friday of this month, hopefully with the guests. But again, I thank you all. I love you all. And you're important. You're needed. You're loved. Good night.
Got 60 seconds? Take a mental health minute to learn about depression disorders. They cause symptoms that affect how you feel, how you think, and how you handle daily life. Depression should be treated by health professionals. Don't try to handle it alone or treat it with alcohol or illegal drugs. Treatments include psychotherapy or talk therapy, medication, and sometimes brain stimulation therapy. These treatments may also be used in combination with one another. If you think you might have depression, talk to a trusted friend, family member, or healthcare provider. The earlier treatment begins, the more effective it is. Learn more about depression through the NIMH website and take 60 seconds to share this mental health minute to help someone else.
Nursing me, all things ain't what they used to be now. Where did all the blue skies go? Poison.